In terms of getting a better assessment of what happens next, we have military helicopters that are available to us. An NH90 is going to be going down to Kai Kora very rapidly. The area is cut off from a road perspective, so there's somewhat a limit of what we can do in the first instance, but we obviously want to put one of those helicopters down there.